Working in the Children Looked After team means that I work with children who are in care. So that's children who are either in foster homes or residential homes throughout Oxfordshire. I decided to become a social worker because I wanted to do something, which it sounds a bit of a cliche, but something where you get something back as well as putting something in. So it's not like a job where I just go and work for the money and that's it. I wanted something quite rewarding. I also like the idea of something where I get to go out of the office and move around the county or whatever. I didn't want something where I get in at 9 and leave at 5 and that's it. Just because you're a social worker, it doesn't mean you have to do the same job for the rest of your life. You can work with various different client groups and do various different things like working with children or with the elderly. So there's a lot of variety within the one job. I originally worked in a school for autistic children and really enjoyed that and decided that I wanted to do something like social work and actually went to a careers fair and saw a stand about social work and thought that looked really interesting. So I applied to Oxford Brookes University to do the Diploma in Social Work, which is a 2-year course. And when I finished that, I stayed on for an extra year to do a degree, to get my degree in Applied Social Studies. And then from there, I basically was lucky enough to see this job advertised, a job with the Children in Care team, and applied and got it and been here ever since, really. Typical day can vary very much. You can plan something and then come in and something will have happened overnight with one of your children and it can change everything you've got to do. But I try and spend as much time as possible with my clients. Do lots of things like spend a lot of time in McDonald's and go bowling and things like that and take my girls shopping. And I find that it's a really good way, a non-confrontational way of getting them to talk to you rather than sitting in a room and asking them questions. You get them to relax more and then you find that they start to tell you things that they didn't think they were going to tell you. It's also a nice way of them realising that just because I'm a social worker, it doesn't mean that I'm boring and want to just sit and fire questions at them all the time. And it's much easier to get them talking when they're relaxed and enjoying themselves. The Hill End Camp is probably the highlight of my year. It's where the children, I think it's over 100 of the older children in care, over 12 I think it is, go to stay at Hill End, which is an outdoor activity centre, and they spend the week working towards a performance that they put on the Friday night. And the performance is watched by foster carers and social workers and some of the parents. The kids that can be the shyest children at the beginning of the week will end up being the star of the show, and it's just so lovely to see them and to see them achieving things, and it's always such a good performance and they all love it. I have my kids asking me in January when Hill End is, and it's like, well, it's not till August, you've got a few months yet, so. I like the fact that every day is totally different, so it means that your week varies so much. I'd say that there's not many jobs where you get to go home and feel like, yes, I've actually achieved something today, I've done something worthwhile. And with my job, there's some days I just go home and I just feel, yes, you know, this is great.